Hi, this is Steve Davis over at Total Wealth Academy, and this is Investor Tip Tuesday. The tip for today is find what you're afraid of, find what you think is going to be painful, and move towards it. Now, I know I've discussed this before with different points, but I'm studying Deepak Chopra's book, The Seven Spiritual Laws of Success, and he brings up the point that all of the joy, all of the fun, all of the excitement, all of the adventure is where your fears are. The opposite is comfort. It's the past. It's you want things to stay the same. You don't want to take any risks. You don't want to head into fear, something you're afraid of. You want everything to stay the same. That's what's called being in a rut. David Goggins brings it up in his book, Can't Hurt Me, as well. Whenever he sees something he's afraid of, that's where he directs all of his attention and efforts. And as a result, he's leading an incredible life. So find what you're afraid of. Let's say you're afraid of real estate investing. You've got all these excuses, reasons, problems, the reason you think it's risky. Guess what you should be doing? Real estate investing. It's that simple. Go find what you're afraid of, put your efforts toward it, face your fears, and that's how you lead an incredible life. This has been Investor Tip Tuesday. Thanks for watching.